was in school when I first read about the Talos Principle. I think it disturbed me at the time, made me hyper-aware of my body as a physical object, the material reality of the brain. Ideas that made me uncomfortable at first, but I think in the long run, it helped me understand how frail human beings are and how precious. It's not a comforting way of thinking about the world, but I'd rather face the truth than lie to myself.
Thank you. Thank you.